Toyota is currently developing the new Corolla Cross pickup truck, and based on the latest spy photos, we believe that it will look very similar to these renders. As the name suggests, it will be based on the Corolla Cross SUV platform, adopting the same front end. The wheelbase will increase, as is the rear overhang, in order to accommodate the cargo area. The powertrains are expected to be borrowed from the SUV, meaning that you'll get either a 1.8-liter petrol engine or a 2-liter one, with power ranging from 140 horsepower to 200 horsepower. Inside, you'll find a 12.3-inch digital instrument cluster and a 10.5-inch multimedia touchscreen, complemented by a bunch of physical buttons for the climate settings. Guys, if you like the video, please subscribe and hit the like button. Thanks!